All right, today we're gonna do a quick video and show you what a suppressor does on a 22. Yesterday I posted a short and it sounded like that thing was actually louder than it really is, but I realized that a lot of what you were hearing was the actual bullet impacting the branches and dirt, right? You know, 25 yards away from where I was shooting. So today we're out at 200 yards and see if we can kind of separate the noise of the bullet from the noise of the impact. So this is the Q Erector suppressor. I have all of the baffles on it. It's not totally silent as you're gonna see here, but it's pretty daggone good. So for comparison's sake, here's what it just sounds like doing a dry fire. All right, and this, hopefully, I'm shooting at a 10-inch steel plate at 200 yards. Let's see if I can hit it today. The breeze is just coming in and out ever so slightly, and at 200 yards, it does impact the flight of a 22, so we'll see. That was a good hit. Okay, so hopefully that the audio made sense and you can hear what it's really doing downrange. I'm Steve Clifford. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel.